Start it. Start it.
Should I start?
Yeah. Blah,
blah, blah, blah, blah. Smiley's 12 Trees of Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
We are so feeling festive today. Excited about the 12 Trees of Christmas out every day, delivering Christmas trees around 7:30 and 9:30 each morning. And thank you, Home Depot, again for the Christmas trees. And this one, we'd like to thank the Williams family. This is Nicole and Anna. This is Tony's stepsister.
Sister-in-law.
I don't know how this works.
It's all right.
Well, what is your name?
Lexi.
Lexi. How about this? Who did you nominate for the 12 Trees of Christmas?
I nominated my aunt, Lora.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm really, really excited. I think this is going to like really bless her and cheer her up. She's been through a lot this year. So
lost her sister.
Yes. Yeah. It was unexpected. Really devastating. And her sister was her best friend. And she's been helping her sister the last couple of years just with some battles of her own. And so
she's helped you.
Yep, she's helped me. She's
like a mom to you.
Yeah, she is. Yeah, she's like a mom to me. My mom passed away of cancer when I was young, and she just like swooped right in and was like,
"So sweet."
Yeah, I'm here for you.
I love her already.
Yeah, I know, she's amazing.
So where's she at?
She is right over there at her house.
Right around the
corner. Yep, they have a business, so she works from home. So
we are sitting in the parking lot at the Fisher's YMCA, if you know where that's at. That's where we're at right now. So we were long gone, though, because we recorded this weeks ago. That's right.
And Lexi has had to tell quite significant lies in which to make this work for us.
What do you mean? Just so she's there, so we can surprise her?
Yeah, exactly.
What kind of lies?
Well, I told her that I had a gift for her, because usually I just show up at her house. And then I told her, I was like, you know, like, make sure you're dressed, you know. And then my uncle was like,
or not.
Getting on her this morning, like,
yeah.
He was like, get out of your pajamas. And
Insane Deer is very excited.
I see that.
I am. Your surrogate mom might be nude, and I'm into it hard.
Oh, my God. Wow, don't make this weird. This is a sweet.
Weird. Let's do this.
Okay, all right. Well, it is chilly. Let's go. Let's get in the smiley sleigh here. Let's go, baby.
People dressed up so silly.
Oh, man.
Okay, let's do it. Yeah, stop. Hi, Lora. How are you?
Hi.
We're on the radio right now.
Hi.
And do you know her?
Yep.
Your niece?
Lexi.
We're the Smiley Morning Show. We're on radio right now, and we are here to deliver a Christmas tree and a $500 gift card for you for Christmas.
Thank you.
Yeah. Can we come in and talk to you?
Yeah.
Well, producer, I'm sorry. She does have her clothes on.
I do. I mean, they told me to get dressed. I don't know why.
Oh, my gosh. This is awesome. So have you heard of the Smiley Morning Show?
We actually listen to you every morning on the way to school. We do.
Is that fake rock out there a speaker?
No.
Okay. It's,
no. I wish. It covers my well.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe you put your keys underneath.
I wish. No.
We get a shot of it. Thank you. I have got a rock that looks like that, but it's a fake speaker. It's a bass speaker.
Nice.
But anyway, that's not why I showed up.
I am nominating my aunt, Lora Watts, from Fisher's for the 12 Trees of Christmas. She's the kind of person who will drop everything to help you get through your storm, even if she's going through a storm herself. She always puts herself last because she sees other people's needs and meets them first. Over the years, she's helped friends fight addiction while also helping their kids and being an advocate for them. She's helped her own family when they have been struggling with battles of their own. When I was a young girl, my mom passed away of cancer, and she didn't think twice about being there for me. Looking back now, she was only in her early 20s then, starting her own family. She became a very important part of my life and is a very big mother figure to me. She's always treated me like I'm one of her own kids and included me. Over the last few years, things have been a struggle for her as she's been trying to help her sister through battles of her own. She supported her and her kids through some of the most difficult years recently, and on October 30th of this year, her sister tragically passed away unexpectedly. While grieving that loss, she's been pushing through to support her nieces and nephews who are being left with all the financial and all the other responsibilities and funeral planning. Her sister had four kids, two of them are grown and two of them are still in school. She has been dropping everything and supporting them in any way that she can. This is what she does. She takes on the weight of the world so that others, especially kids, don't have to. But this loss has hit her harder than anything in her life up until this point. Her sister was her very best friend. And she absolutely deserves a blessing from God through this opportunity to be shown love so that she can be poured into and able to continue to pour into these kids.
Mm. So. That's sweet.
Thank you.
It's a radio hug going on right now here in the kitchen.
Trying my hardest not to cry, too.
What do you think of this whole thing?
It's a blessing, honestly. Yeah. Thank you.
We're pouring the love in here so you can have more to pour.
Yes.
We're always trying to pour some other things and we told them no. Absolutely not.
I heard there was a chance, you know. I'm not going to turn down an opportunity.
Well, thank you, guys. And the $500 gift card, too.
Oh, my goodness.
So thank you. What are you working on out there? Is that a chicken coop?
Yeah,
out
there? We're going to have a whole, like, I don't know.
Oh, it looks like a barn, maybe.
Yeah, we're doing a barn. We're going to take
You guys are country out here.
We are. We are. We're not city limits. We can do what we want.
Yeah. I like that. Well, Merry Christmas
to you.
She loves you very much. She's so
Thank you, guys.
And we do, too.
Yeah,
thank you,
can
guys.
I get a hug?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry, you can't have one. It'll get too weird.
I know. Get the restraining order now.
All right. We'll leave you. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas.